Season on final, you scored 2 goals. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling amazing. I mean, I couldn't have done it without my team, but yeah, it feels amazing to score 2 goals and get us the go-ahead in the last 5 minutes.
You played Round Rock 3 times this year.
Yes.
Regular season, you had a loss and a tie,
yes,
and you win today. Guess the right time to win, huh?
Yes, for sure. I mean, we knew going into it, it's hard to beat a team 3 times, and obviously, we were looking for some redemption because they were district champs of our district and we fell short. And so it feels great to win in the regional finals and advance to state.
All right. And what do you expect from the states?
I mean, I think after this game, it's a great game going into state. We know we're going to have to leave everything on the field every single time and play a full 80 minutes in order to win. And I mean, we're down 2-0 and we can't come back 4-2 to win. And that's the type of mentality we need going into our state semifinals game.
Cool. Congratulations. Good luck.
Thank you so much.